Hello everyone, I am Andrew. If this is your first time here, you are at the Digital Planner channel. My aim is to educate you tips and tricks for iPads, note taking and digital planning. Make sure to subscribe to our channel and click on the notification bell so you don't miss any of our content. Stay tuned! The first convenient feature is a transfer of handwritten text to another application and its recognition on the fly. Select the text using the lasso. Press and hold. When we see the translucent text, transfer it to the to-do list. As you see, the typed text has appeared. This works in any application with a text input line, in Safari, in emails, and the like. How to copy an entire page from one document to another? Open the page view, select the page, press and hold it. When you see a translucent object, with your hand close, select the top of another document with your finger. Open the page view again, deselect your object, and as you see, your page is copied to another document completely. You can move it and close. The next useful feature for owners of the second generation Apple Pencil. With a double tap on the flat part of the stylus, you can move between the erase and the last selected tool. For example, I wrote a text. Touch the stylus twice, and I got an erase tool. The next utility is text navigation using a simulated trackpad. For example, I have a text and I need to arrange the lines in it and shift the lines quickly. Activate text tool. A finger or a stylus does not always get to the right place in the text. Place and hold two fingers on your keyboard. You will see that we have a cursor. Move it to the place we need. Arrange text, move the lines. I like this function much more than getting a finger between the lines. Search for handwritten text within a document. If you have a large document and you need to find some line or code, just enter a word from the text you are looking for. The GoodNotes immediately show where he sees this text and highlights it on the page. Please note that in order to the search to work in handwritten text, the text should be calligraphic or close to it. Searching handwritten text also works within the entire library. Enter the text and see where it occurs. Click on the window to go to the desired document. How to insert a photo into a document from the internet? Open the Safari browser. Find a photo on the topic you need. Click and hold it, and then just transfer it to your document. Now you can resize the photo and crop it along the contour. Remember how we moved the text to another document? So you can do it yourself with a photo. Use Lasso tool to select photos, press and hold them, use your finger to click on the tab of another document, release the selection. GoodNotes is a convenient application for note taking, lectures or keeping a personal diary. Write in the comments which functions are your favorite and which functions should the GoodNotes do it in order to become even better. The coolest feature is the ability to insert a scanned document into your notebook as a separate page. Select the button Insert a Page. scan a document, continue scanning and press the save button below. Now you can make notes and annotation on this document. Thank you for watching until the end and subscribe to my channel. See you later.